Welcome back. What's going on, guys? It is Barry here from the Scry Guys, here representing the Cheesy Boy channel for a collector booster Modern Horizons 2 box opening. Let's go. Man, these have been going crazy. All right. Plop. That's such an ugly sound to be making, right? We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We got 6. We have 12 collector boosters to open. And man, I gotta tell you, it has been crazy for these cards. For this set, it's been pretty insane, right? But let's see what we got. Alright, you know, we're really looking for those nice fetchies. Whether it be extended border or retro frame. Alright, let's just get through these first. Oop, our first foil etch card. Our land. Oop, suspend. Alright. Oh, okay, our first mythic. At Trasta Tempest Roar. Alright, really, this is going to be really hard to sort out, so I'm not really going to try to. Or, oop. Upheaval, no! I'm never gonna play that card. So we're gonna go ahead and put these right there. And just our rare stuff right there. Alright, Dermo Taxi, which is a card I actually really enjoy. It's just because you could exile anything from the graveyard, tap two creatures, and it becomes that. So, mainly my first thought process that it was just gonna be a Nyx Bloom Ancient. Alright, second pack. Let's go. Yes, another forest. Zabaz. Oh no. Okay, alright, there we go. Subtlety. Shenanigans. Unfortunately, I feel like these old border or these retro frame prints are like kind of messed up on the things, right? That's not just me. Another Chatterstorm. Soul of Cleansing for our foil etched. And damn. Oh, and the Chef's Kiss. Put that right there. Put the old border stuff right there. How you guys feeling about Damned? It's 6 mana, but I guess I like the mode of just destroying one creature, right? But then you can overload it for 4 more. I don't know. We'll see about that. Alright. Etched Glimpse of Tomorrow, Sudden Edict, Magus, Mind Collapse, Scale Up, Bone Shards, and oh yeah, there you go, and boom goes the Dynamite, Prismatic Vista Foil, that is beautiful, and that guy, Plague Engineer, Prismatic Vista in the, man, in the old bordered foil is just, it's so beautiful that I have to sleeve that bad boy up right now. Oh, that is just gorgeous. That earns a sleeve ASAP. Alright, no fetches yet though, so I'm kind of scared. Let's see. You know what also is a card I don't see enough in, and it's an uncommon, is a Tireless Provisionary. Oh, Dothy Voidwalker. Alright. Harmonic Prodigy for a rare. Mind Collapse. Soul Herder. Oh no, these are some duds right now at the moment. Alright, we're almost done with the first pack. And I'm not feeling too good, guys. Alright. Land for turn. Rishdan Dockhand. Late to dinner. Vindicate. Chance Encounter. I don't remember this one. Alright. Oh, Titania. Alright, that's cool. Oh man, we are, see, 1, 2, 3 mythics, and we are done with the first half and no fetch lands. Uh-oh. Your boy's in trouble. Alright, Soul Talisman. Sarah. Alright, fetch. Or, sketch. Scale up. Scale up. Alright. There we go. There we go. Alright. That deserves a automatic sleeve. But you know what? I've been pulling Verdant Catacombs up the wazoo. Just... this is probably my fifth one opening. So let's see what else we can get. And this Sarah's Soul Emissary is so strong. I actually finally played against it and it was just ridiculous. Creeping Vine. I believe that's that Odyssey Land. Oh, another dam. I might be damned at this point. Oh, Underworld Cookbook. So, let's put that there, Scion, and a foil suspend. Alright, Scion of the Draco is nice for, it kind of fits that old, that retro bordered, right? Alright, here we go. Alright, still looking for that Chatterfang, man. That guy's just so hard to pull. Mm-hmm. Alright. Alright! 6 Verdant Catacombs. Abundant Harvest. Counterspell. Glenbarn. Okay. Oh! Alright. Calibrated Blast. I am literally swimming in these catacombs. Oh, man. Right, let's keep the train going. So shiny. Alright, Swamp. Bray's Apprentice. Lazotep. Oh, there we go. Ignoble Hierarch. Alright. Bone Shards. Redaction. Weather the Storm. Oh, and a Giver of Runes. Okay, okay. That is nice. Alright, let's go ahead and sleeve up this Ignoble Hierarch real quick. Actually, I'm a really big fan of that sketch art for that. Alright, we're down to the last 3 packs. Oh no. And so far we've gotten 2 fetch lands, so... alright. Island. Timeless Dragon. Lens Flare. Oh, oh. Verdant's Command, Underworld Cookbook, Bone Shards, Gargoyle, ooh, and an Esmeralda, blah, 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 blah. Oh! Oh! Alright, alright, that is... oh, my God. Yes. Oh, careful with the pretty. Yes. Alright, we're not... alright. This is, that is looking pretty right now. It's gonna put all the hits. Jesus. Oh my God, that Misty Rainforest in that retro foil is just, it is something else. All right. Mountain, Sanctum Weaver. Ooh, and we got the monkey. Yes. Alright. Late to Dinner. Shenanigans. Changeling Outcasts. Sisse. And a foiled Rishdan Dockside. Or Dockhand. Alright, we are down to the last pack. Really, I can't be mad at this box right now. Alright. And at the end, I'm going to put the total of everything significant that we pulled. Again, man, no Tireless Provisionary. Jeez. Alright, Karth the Lion. Alright, Harvest Hand. Mystic. Oops. Alright, I'm getting my piles all messed up. Galvanic Relay. Oh, and Iula the Baramon Burrs. And, oh, another Deep Forest Hermit, which is a solid right now. But no Squirrel. Ugh. All right, guys. Well, here is the total of all the really cool stuff I pulled to see if you guys feel like it's worth it getting a collector box. And you know what? Like, comment, subscribe on the Cheesy Boy channel to let you guys know when he's pulling up any box openings or he's doing any comic book history related stuff. And make sure to check us out on The Scry Guys for MTGO Commander gameplay, MTGO Draft gameplay, Arena gameplay, and just all around Magic the Gathering talk, right? But here is the price. All right, let me guys, I hope you guys like everything else, and have a good day.